in the car on our way to LAX. Hey, to the Big Island. This is my Uber driver. He takes EBT. We're excited. We're actually kind of early. How's the food? What you got there? Yummy. Drink it. Take a shot already?
Yes.
Cheers, guys. We're on our way to Hawaii.
It's a little dry.
A little dry?
Dry as expected.
We got barbecue chicken pizza, your favorite. From Wolfgang Puck. You know what it is?
$14 sandwich. All right, what do you
mean? This is very wide. Starting our vacation early. Originally, we had our flight on Monday, the 21st. But then I got too excited and I was just like, let's just go a day early because we're gonna take our dog to the pet hotel anyways, the day before our original flight date. So I was thinking, let's take advantage of the time that we don't have him and go to Hawaii. And that's why we're here today on Sunday.
She thinks money grows from trees.
I bought it.
No, you didn't. Here we are.
Hot.
In Kona, it's pretty hot. It's 81 degrees. My balls are stuck to my thighs.
We have arrived at our Airbnb. Came a little bit early. So what's the rules?
Lots of rules. It's just a lot of information, but it's like really good information to know.
There's beach gear over there.
Mm-hmm. Fresh eggs.
From their chickens. So cute. And look at this really cute food basket that they have. So cute.
I just packed all my clothes. Unpacked all my clothes. First things first, gotta hang all the clothes. I think Asia just pooped because it smells.
No, I didn't.
Stinks.
Babe, I didn't even poop.
Somebody did. It wasn't me. Peace and serenity.
Okay.
There we go.
We're eating sushi right now. At a place called Sushi Kailua-Kona. On Ali Sunset Plaza. Or Ali.
Alibaba.
And right now I just got the Hawaiian roll, which has spicy tuna, cucumber, and avocado.
It's like a regular tuna roll.
Yeah, I just wanted something regular.
Spicy tuna rolls, white fish from the Big Island, shrimp from Cambodia. You know. You wanna try it?
You try it.
Say those ones.
Dig in.
They put like a mint leaf in there. Good. Here we are.
We're at Ali Drive.
Is it? Ali Papa Drive?
Like, and the sun is setting.
It. Where's Gecko Girl? Go. What you got there, little lady?
Cherry blossom shaped ice from Gecko Girls. Cherry flavored ice, strawberry flavored ice, mochi, sweet cream, and macadamia nut ice cream.
Is it gluten free?
No.
Then I don't like it. I got the rainbow with mochi. Look at the straw too. Why just spoon like that? That's good.
Oh. The mochi is like a little donut. Like one. Fresh.
The mochi is like a real mochi.
Mm.
Good morning. We are here.
Good morning. First day, or actually second day.
Second day here.
In Kona. We just woke up. It rained all night. And it was great sleep because
yes.
It literally rained from, I would say, 11 o'clock till 5 in the morning. And now there's no projected rain for the rest of the day.
And the beautiful birds and animals around this area were chirping, making noises throughout the whole night. And it was actually really peaceful. It was beautiful. And now it's like a beautiful, sunny, partly cloudy morning. Everything is so lush and green out there because it rained so much. It's so beautiful. And we are waiting for an Uber. We're going to go to Kua Bay Beach.
All the Ubers take about 20 minutes to get here. I mean, we're used to back at home where an Uber gets here in about 3 minutes.
Yeah.
In Southern California, but I mean, it's...
It's okay.
It is what it is here, you know.
We're going to take our time.
We're going to rent our car later today.
We're going to have fun.
What beach is this, babe?
This is Kua Bay Beach.
Wow. Oh, beautiful. Wow.
Holy crap, it's stunning here. Whoa.
This is like Laguna Beach, huh? Same level? Hello. What are you doing there?
Reef safe.
Is it really reef safe? Yeah. Hello everybody. Here we are. What beach is it?
Kua Bay.
Kua Bay Beach. Cool. I've never been to the beach here. A lot better than Aloha County Beach, especially that's for sure. Alright, let's jump in the water. Just had a quick dip in the water. Had to save her life because she almost drowned.
What?
Almost lost my glasses.
That was you.
Don't wear your glasses in the water.
Good thing I got. Especially the Gucci one.
She got it from the swami. What are you doing there? What you doing?
Work.
You working?
I'm just making sure I sent my invoice. Trying to get that bag, babe. Okay. So we just finally got our rental car. Not finally, but we got our rental car.
They ran out of Tesla, so we had to get a Ford Edge.
We're in it, and we are on our way to... Crap, I don't want to say it wrong. Hololu Valley Lookout, and we stopped by the KTA or KTM.
KTM.
Wait, let me double check. KTA Superstore Grocery Store, and we got some snackies, and we came across this guy. And these are like a airy popped Skittles.
Yeah, they just recorded me picking my booger.
What is the flavor? The flavor is the
Lee. That's like a little bit of, the orange stuff that you used to put in the candy.
Lee-hang flavor.
Yeah, they had it there.
It's, yeah, this is what this is.
Ah, that's what you call it. You just call it orange flavor. You used to clip, you got a little bag of them for 10 cents. Remember? Hololu Trail. No.
Why?
I want to take a Honolulu.
Honolulu lookout. Whoa, look at that. Don't look over.
Holy cow!
That cliff, you are dead.
Oh my god, that's scary.
Looks like something from like Lord of the Rings.
That is nuts. Look at that. Crazy. Holy crackle. Look at this. Look at this.
The cow over there.
I know. It's grazing in the water. There's some in the water too. Oh, the tire. This is the coolest beach I've ever been in my life. Seriously. Wow. Well, look at all the rocks.
Yeah.
Don't knock them over.
Black sand makes the water look so serene.
And?
It's so calm. Oh my god, I love it.
We gotta go back before it gets dark. It's about 5:50.
The sun's gonna set.
The sun's gonna set at 6. Back up to the top. Ugh, drenched. Wasn't that bad. Maybe just 0.7 miles steep. Pretty difficult, but easy. Short. If it was any longer, I'd probably give up.
Just bought some 100% Kona coffee from Walmart. Went to Walmart last night, stocked up on snacks. See how this coffee goes. Made it in this little cute little retro all-in-one. Looks like a coffee maker and convection oven of some sort. See how it tastes. Chickens. We're about to head over to the other side of the island, which is Hilo. It's supposed to be the wet side of the island. On the way, there's gonna be some rainforest and some maybe some volcanoes. We're gonna probably stop off at Volcanoes National Park towards the end of the day. But first, gotta drive there. See you there.
What's up? It's Asia. Right now we're in Honoka'a and we are 14 minutes away from Waipio Valley Lookout. This is how our drive is like right now. We just drove past Waimea and we, I believe, passed all of the rain, cloudy clouds, and now we're a little bit more clear skies here. So beautiful.
First time
we'll see you guys when we get to Waipio Valley Lookout.
Cool. Pigs is running around here.
So colorful.
Get the fresh coconut. Yeah. Nice. This is cool.
This is so nice. This is like the life I want to live.
Yeah, it's cool. Look at this pig. That babe. It's gonna eat me.
Oh my god, it's crazy.
So big.
The nose has
me. Reminds me of Cain.
I know, it does too.
Look at the way he's wagging his tail.
Reminds me of Cain because Cain is thick and he just like goes wherever he wants. I'm just gonna be a little aggressive, so I'm just gonna be careful.
I could tell.
That's like awesome.
That one's aggressive?
No, that
one. I could tell.
Cool.
This is good.
Pull over for some fresh coconut. Cool.
A cat. Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty.
So small.
So cool.
Where are we?
Waipio Valley Lookout.
Cool.
Wait, ready?
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Pretty.
Cool.
Here we go. We're leaving Waipio Lookout. Yeah. All right. This is an easy drive down this road. We're on the northwestern side of the island right now. Are you sure?
Yes.
Yes, northeastern. All right, now we're gonna head down the island a little more towards Hilo. Catch you soon.
Okay, we're at Tex Drive-In in Honopa'a, and we just got some malasadas. This is Richard's guava malasada, and then I got banana cream.
$5 and hey, wizard. Wizard of Oz.
Wow, it looks so much cooler with the orange.
He's such a weirdo. I got water shoes. Look at this.
Here. First lookout of a Akaka Falls.
It's like an enchanted forest.
Holy crap.
Now we are walking through Akaka Falls. I think it's a 26 mile hike. We already did 23 miles. Just kidding. How far has it been?
0.4 miles,
but it feels like 20 miles.
That does. That's where drinking water is from. Cool.
It's hot. Got to shave. All of a sudden.
Here we are at Rainbow Falls. Oh, this is easy. Look at that.
That's a pretty big fall.
It looks more rapid, more water.
Oh, yeah. It's good.
Like, are you sitting under there? Quite hurt, huh?
We just left Rainbow Falls.
Rainbow Falls.
There's no hike.
easy lookout.
Now we're gonna head to the caves.
Kailua-Kona Caves.
I just had some, a restaurant called Panda Express. Never had it before.
There's so little baby chickens.
Wow, chickens.
Hello, baby chicks. They're so cute.
KFC soon.
Steve.
Oh crap.
I'm about to go in this cave. Wish me luck. Can't see anything.
Kind of dangerous. I don't know what rocks are gonna move.
Oh,
the only ones?
To the lava tube.
Yeah, go after this. We are at Volcanoes National Park.
It's just like events.
Steam vent. Is it warm there? We love steam vents. Sick. Oh shoot, it is hot. Whew. Smells like ramen.
It does
it. Here we are at Volcanoes National Park. It's a huge crater. You can't see much because is it because of the fog or the rain clouds? I was hoping there'd be more people. It's so windy and cold up here. Freezing. So our Airbnb hosts leave us fruit every morning. Got that. Yesterday, gave us some coconuts. Cool. Where are we going?
Ali is saltwater pool.
Wow. Saltwater pool.
Yeah.
Yes way. She said, yes way, rosé. Shack special and pele pele, yes.
What about it? And white rice and crab meat.
It's good.
What did I get? What, Hawaiian shack special brown rice seaweed salad.
Let me see, what else did you get?
Yes, way.
She said yes, way. Whoa. Where are we at, hon? Where are we at?
We went, what is it called? Kahalu'u Bay.
Cool, we're some snorkeling. Surfing. Wow, that's probably good snorkeling right there.
We're snorkeling here.
Hey, stop it.
I know. Adjusting.
Lemongrass luau beer. What is this one?
I forgot. It's one of their seltzers.
Something
hard pog. Pog.
Pog?
What do I have?
P-A-W-G or P-O-W-G?
Oh wow.
Pretty good beer, huh? Lemongrass.
It's really yummy.
I forgot to order.
Let me see what you got there.
Hello.
Oh wow. That. Is that cubic zirconia?
Maybe.
Moissanite?
No. Zirconia.
Oh yeah, that's the only thing. I'm a lucky man.
Margarita pizza.
So our landlord got us some
hostess.
Host and hostess. Got us some coconut and papaya, and they gave up a machete. I had no idea to open this or watching YouTube. Okay. Go snorkeling. The manta rays. Oh, some people are gonna die, huh? Don't say that, go to the place.
We are gonna have a grand time.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So beautiful out.
Unfortunately, we didn't see any manta rays. They promised a free trip, but we're going home tomorrow.
We're at Kona.
Haiku.
We're at Haiku this morning on our second and last day here. Can mix it a little bit.
We got some food. Richard got the loaded musubi. It smells good and it looks loaded. Chia! Holy crap. Good? See the mark rings.
Oh yeah, they told me about that, remember? It was in the magazine. Oh, the owner's magazine.
What did they say about it?
It's their local hot spot for coffee and breakfast if you're going down.
A video. We're at really? Where are we?
Ku'uhonua o Hanaunau.
Hanaunau.
National Park.
National Park. Look at all these
National lengths. Historical Park.
Look, everybody got Jeep. Jeep.
And we just paid $10 per person to walk into the park. When it's the same thing as if we drove in, it could be $20.
You're like, I like to do the things the hard way, like a tourist. See, I'm not from around here. I'm from USA. Here we are. We are at some place. I don't know where we are.
Babe, there's a National Historic Site.
Yeah.
Please be respectful. I don't want to get cursed.
The chancla? You want the chancla? Okay, what we got here?
Oh, whoa. Goats! They're where? Running over here!
Oh, goats! Let's go get them. Oh. Shaka tacos. I got the lava sauce.
I got the most mild sauce.
Yeah.
As per usual.
You're important.
Fish tacos.
You have a little friend.
What if it gets into my purse?
Where are we?
What is it called?
I don't know.
Hapuna Beach. What's up, gang? We just left Hapuna Bay Beach. Now we're going to Mauna Kea Beach, which is like a mile down the road.
The lager.
And we're gonna go bodyboarding. Mauna Kea. Crap.
Yeah, brother, full power. Alright, here we go, full power.
What you got there?
I found the precious diamond.
Oh, it is. I would poke them out. Maybe the butt looks good.
Right here, babe. I knew I was gonna get that one. I saw it.
Here we go. Packing up our stuff. It is about 8:36 local time. Doing laundry. She looks excited to leave.
I'm in my underwear.
So, we should stay another day. Wah. Where's the turkey? See, that is a turkey. Big ass turkey. So, last day here. We are walking down Ali'i Drive, waiting for the Poke Shack to open at 10 o'clock. We got about 20 minutes. Now, we're gonna head over to a random beach.
Right here. Hey, babe.
We're going to the beach for a little bit.
How did you feel about this trip?
I feel happy to be back on the Hawaiian Islands. And I feel like my soul has been rejuvenated. I feel like a new chapter has begun, and I feel hopeful. I feel a little bit bittersweet leaving, but I'm excited to go see Kane. And yeah, I think we made the most out of our trip, and we saw a lot of cool things and did a lot of great things.
Like the manta rays? How many did you see?
Didn't see any manta rays, but
at least I didn't drown.
The experience was cool because Richard, it was his first time jumping into the ocean, in the middle of the ocean like that, so I feel really proud of him for being able to be brave and just do it without any
life jacket. No life jacket.
And he had no life jacket. He had a little noodle, but still. That was awesome because here's me and I didn't know how to swim and I was like,
yeah.
I don't know, I feel like I would've been freaking out.
Good thing I know how to doggy style swim.
But it was a good trip.
Yeah. So here we are, last day. All right, last few hours here in Big Island, Hawaii. Biggest thing I took out from this trip was that, you know, things open later, things close earlier. But that doesn't really matter, you know, like back at home, everything's always available, but here is, you know, just, I don't know.
Here, people care more about their livelihood,
right.
Their own lives, their family, their
That's
friends.
Why. They don't work.
They don't care
to live.
Working.
They don't live to work.
To live.
You know, like right when they close at 9, they close, you know? So how do you think about the food here?
The food, the local food is pretty good. I wouldn't recommend going to any of like the big chain restaurants or like any of the restaurants in the touristy areas just because I feel like we can get all that stuff in California.
I feel like that's what you know, living in SoCal, we have like high expectations of food, you know. I've yet to find almost,
yeah.
You can almost find better food in SoCal, but you know, here the food is great.
But still, it was really cool to like get to go to some like local spots and support the mom and pop shops. I think my favorites was the 808 Grind. No, wait, what is it called again?
Broke the Mouth
Broke
Grind.
The mouth.
Oh yeah.
Broke the Mouth
Definitely
Grind.
Recommend the Furikake Chicken.
Broke the Mouth Grind and Poke Shack and
That's about it.
Gecko Girls.
Gecko Girls for shaved ice. We're about
going
to hit that
to the
again.
Grocery store to get spam masubi.
Which was a little different. I think a lot of the marts, the food marts we went to,
I don't know, it's because the COVID's still like in place. Like a lot of stuff was empty. If you noticed that, when you opened the fridge and everything, was really, the stock, the shelves weren't really that stocked.
Like the Uber driver said, man, when's the day?
Oh, in California, you guys are all about go. Here in Hawaii, we ready, set, go tomorrow.
And that pretty much wraps up our 5-night stay in Hawaii. Great food, great beaches, great fun. It's my first time and definitely won't be my last. But first, let's hit up the Poke Shack one more time. Gotta hit up that shack special while I'm here. Hope to see you guys soon. Take care, y'all.